Giant Beaver on the Welladay River. Long ago, a giant beaver built a dam at the mouth of the Yellowknife River, blocking the flow into Great Slave Lake. When people canoed nearby, the beaver tipped their canoes and drowned them. Yamaja was a very powerful medicine man who came to help the people. The Yellowknife's Dene told him of the trouble the giant beaver was causing. Yamaja decided to investigate. At the mouth of the Yellowknife River, Yamaja found a massive beaver lodge. He took his huge shovel with a scoop made of woven babiche and stuck it into the lodge to open it. He found a giant beaver living inside. Quickly, the beaver pushed his lodge to one side and swam into Great Slave Lake to escape. This freed the flow of the river into the lake. The people could travel and fish there safely again. The beaver's lodge turned to stone and became a point called Kwekatsoa. Yamaja's shovel still exists as a large spruce tree on the point known as Tsiwacho. To this day, people pay their respects to Kwekatsoa and Tsiwacho when traveling in the area.